Hello everyone, hello. I'm on a train, and it's not usual train. I'm going on a train from Voronezh to Moscow on a double-decker train. Have you ever been on the double-decker train? I've never been on that. And it's so exciting. And I thought I'd record this little video to show you what's available for you. When you come to Moscow, you can travel to other cities, but on the fast train with their great service. I just want to show you what's around, to show you the seats and how it is built. It is wonderful. So this is I'm sitting on the first level of the double-decker train, and there is a second level. And this is actually is a business class, so there are different options for you. You can buy a business class wagon, or you can buy just normal economy class, and the difference is only the number of seats here and obviously the service. So here on the business class, I show you, we have a little pack of food. So we have this sort of food that include some bread with pato, and there is a chocolate there, and there is a juice. So this is it, I show you, this is what's included there. So we had already third round of coffee. Here we are, nice coffee with the milk and sugar. So everything is available for you. You can just need to ask. Also, the seats are very, very comfortable. So if you look around, I'll show you what's involved. Have a look around me. This is beautiful, beautiful level. So many seats. And I just turn around and show you what's around here. Okay. So there is a проводник, the person called проводник who is helping you around, like steward. So there is a wonderful wonderful toilet. It's nice and clean. It's a bio toilet. And I show you how to get to the second level. Let's go. Can you see? There is another second level. So you can put your clothes there on the hangers. So it's very comfortable. So you can see it said first floor and second floor. There are 43 spaces on the first floor, and from 81 to 121 on the second floor the same. So this train from Voronezh to Moscow, it takes 6 hours to go. It's really very exciting. So if you've never been in Russia, so it's nice to see around. You can see, just look out of the window and see them. So you can see another train is coming there, but it's different other side. It's very different. Let's have a look. So this is the view from the window. Fields and trees, and we passed several villages and several cities already. Okay, isn't it exciting? This is so, so exciting. So it is a new thing. It's been just the service was offered about a year ago. So now we can move faster. We can go from Voronezh to Moscow faster. And before, there is still the old train that takes 12 hours to go from Voronezh to Moscow. So this is a bit faster. But also you can use plane. Plane take 1 hour. Actually, it was 50 minutes when I came from Moscow to Voronezh this way. I think you can find more information about the trains and the prices and the options on the website. It's called rzd.ru. Okay, if you have any questions, if you need any help, you can always ask me. Thank you for watching, and I see you soon again. Bye!